The time is now to turn Singapore Godward. The time is now to win the youth. The time is now to bless the nations.
使新加坡转向上帝，不是我们能靠自己的聪明才智达成的，而是完全借着上帝的道做成。
God chooses to work His unthinkable salvation through unthinkable people, from Rahab to Tamar, all the way to the Lord Jesus.
Would be able to empathize, knowing that God's compassion still goes to the last, the least, and the lost.
But with God, the impossible can happen, and the impact is unimaginable.
我们要相信。
One question I've always asked young people when I meet them is this: what is your dream? What do you dream to do for God?
让下一代知道上帝是行神迹的上帝。
God's heart is that none should perish. His heart is for every nation, every tribe, every people, every language.
And I felt the Lord say, I want my church to be the heart of every community, not just a part of it.
And it takes the whole church to bring the whole gospel to the whole world.
If you love Singapore,
join us 1st July
to 9th August for 40 days of intergenerational, earnest,
intentional, concerted,
continuous, fervent prayer.
Let's pray.
Let's pray.
Let's pray.
Let's pray. Let's pray.